We have a new family member. Hi. Oof. I haven't touched the vlog camera in over a week. I want to be honest. I'm gonna admit it. Because literally there's nothing happening. The most exciting thing happening is going to the grocery store. Last week I went to two different ones in one day just to keep myself entertained.
It could be cute too, just, you know.
I mean, there's probably nothing gonna come out because this Polaroid has been in there for a very long time, but.
Okay, so I have to cut this and put it in here. I don't know which way up, which way down.
Maybe the other way around. Okay. Okay. Okay, that was not it. This is me struggling. Yeah, okay, well, then. No way. No fucking way.
I need to go get my hair cut soon. Thinking of going like proper short.
Messages that you guys are waiting for the January vlog, and I'm sorry that there wasn't one, but January just was not the month. Things happened, cool things happened, as you saw, but I just didn't feel like talking to the camera at all, and I didn't want to force myself to, like, you know, make something up.
I had a little thrifting therapy session over the past 6 weeks, probably. One item of that is these men's Levi's in gray.
Well, they're way too big in the waist, so right now I'm just... Wait, let me show you in the mirror. I'm just wearing them with like a belt, but as you can see, you have like, you just have a lot of fabric flying around. But I learned how to make these smaller in quarantine last year. So I think I'm gonna either do that today or tomorrow.
Just live your life. Never stop for nothing. You know, you can do anything you want to. Be yourself at all times. Don't be afraid of nothing, nobody. It is on your mind, your mind, your mind.
Okay, so I struggled a little bit because there was just way too much fabric around the booty and thigh area, but what we're working with from the front looks decently nice. I plan on wearing these with some heels. The back looks like this. I had to go down, as you can see, until my knee, and that's what I don't like right now. Usually I only go until here and everything is hidden by the pockets, but I think I'm just gonna iron it down and then, you know, it's gonna be fine. So I have to, yeah, it's not my best job, I have to be honest. Now I have to reattach the pocket. Also, the weather is beautiful outside. I should go outside. I also got a massive selection of pictures sent this night that I have to go through and select and edit and everything. We shot this little like home story. It's kind of cute. It's a lot of skin. Like, I'm basically naked in almost all the pictures. The bathroom in here in my office looks absolutely disgusting. Like, it's just super old, but it's that kind of disgusting that is so nice and cool to shoot at. So we did that. I had a shower. Also, I wanted to show you this new little thing. I found this on eBay for €1. And it's officially Pisces season since like 2-3 days. My music taste has been very weird. I've been listening to my own kind of 2010 vibe, and it's very weird, but honestly it gets me in a really good mood. Day and night. Also, another great one. I don't know why this is here. So, I just got ready. It's a pretty nice day today. I've been living in these sweats and they're pretty dirty because I can't eat properly. Today, I don't have anything specific planned. I did all my work. No, I gotta film a video for some really nice boots that were sent to me. These look so good. Oh my God. They're from the brand Toral. Let's get dressed. Okay, so I'm not sure what exactly the vibe is. The vibe is definitely comfy. So I'm wearing this thrifted army kind of print shirt and these thrifted suit pants are like too big, but they, you know, they look just really baggy, and I think that's the vibe. You know what would go really well with this? Would I also thrift it? But might be a little bit too much. Sometimes I don't know if I'm just feeling myself or I'm going crazy. I thrifted this jacket. She's so cute. Might be a bit too much with the pattern going on, but kind of cute. I like it. The jacket is beautiful. It's cheeky. Yeah, but we're not gonna do this. I'm probably just gonna throw on a hoodie. My hair now is being considered a short haircut. So every centimeter that it grows is a centimeter too much. Okay, I'm having a food baby. I put on a beanie. I wanted to finish the Levi's pants today so I can wear them the next couple days. And look, something's missing, right? I misplaced the second pocket somewhere in my office and I cannot find it. And I'm getting extremely angry with myself right now. Stuff like this bothers me so much because it happens every single day. Yeah, I'm searching for a pocket. I want to break something. And sometimes I just think I go, gonna give up for a minute. I purchased this big ass scrapbook because I want to do something with it. I'm gonna like draw and like collage in it and just put stuff in that I want to be in. Like, I have to find all my old photo strips and I wanna like make the whole page full with it. Not for YouTube. Also, how weird can someone hold a book? For example, these three. I think these look really cool together. I'm waiting for my printer to get here so I can make these bigger. Yeah, I think they would look really nice together. Also with like the background being completely black. We have this page with like New York City subways. Also one missing that I forgot to print. Cut apart all my contact sheets and put them in here. Also a picture I really like. This one is also LA 2017. It's gonna be like a diary scrapbook. And maybe someday it will turn into a proper book when I have enough material for it. Hi, welcome to my dark room. Hey, dark room, you see my pocket somewhere? This is some prints I recently did. First try. Like this is how it looks first when you do like a test, you know? And then I don't think this is the finished result. Also here I had a lot, like too much contrast. And next time I find the time to use it, I wanna print these photos I took of my friend Lini with the, I don't think you can see, Chanel tights on. So much information on the side. I'm just distracting myself to not get more angry about the pocket. It's the next day and I'm still searching for my pocket. Yesterday I left the house to do something else than grocery shopping or lab. I went and had a coffee. It was exciting. You know what would be more exciting? If I could find my pocket and finish my gray Levi's. I'm gonna go through my trash. I found her. It was in the thrift haul box. Now we can finally move on. I honestly feel at peace now. She's ready. It's time for some lunch and I'm gonna try out a TikTok recipe, or like a recipe that I found on TikTok. Yes, I downloaded the app. I'm one of those people who was like, oh, I'm not gonna, you know. I'm gonna make the tomato cashew pasta with rosemary. And yeah, I don't have olive oil, I just realized. Okay, I think they're looking pretty good. So I'm putting some cashews in here. This might be too much, I don't know. Mmm, yummy. It's pretty good. I think I'm gonna add some more like boxed tomatoes. Okay, it doesn't look that great, but I feel like it's gonna taste nice, you know? Mmm, that's actually pretty good. I decided I'm gonna go to Kreuzberg to get some fresh air and enjoy this beautiful weather and 18 degrees sunshine. I'm wearing this thrifted jacket. I'm gonna link the Depop seller in the information box. Her Depop name is No Shift, I think. She has really cool stuff. Wearing my new Levi's, but this time, you know, rolled them up. Some thrifted Air Force. So I just recently, like yesterday, I purchased the most expensive vegan like substitute I have ever purchased. Vegan camembert made out of cashews, and look at this. I already ate it and I'm gonna make myself some dinner now with it. So good. But this little thing, like look how small it is. It's like 100 grams, was it 5 euros? Yay, fresh flowers. It's 7 in the morning. That's my alarm. Oh, this thing is so heavy. So done and tired, and like I love days like this so much because we did such cool things. I've been wanting to shoot these goddamn expensive Fuji Polaroids myself, or like do something with them for so long. There are some like try shots, you know, that we fucked up. I am currently debating. It's like 8 o'clock, I just got home and showered, and I'm debating of going back into the office and scanning them just because I'm so excited. Proper mirror selfie upgrade. Shot this from my hip. Look, like how soft it is. You know, I'm gonna watch some Twitch, cause I don't know. My entertainment these days is watching Among Us streams. And I am gonna do that now and make myself some dinner. And then tomorrow's my birthday. And I don't feel like it's my birthday at all. Like I've never felt this non-birthday in my life. I think that's also a thing when you get older. Yeah. Who knows? The beginning of my birthday in the office. Honestly, I could not imagine my birthday this year any better. I have never been as confident and at peace with myself. It's still, you know, there's still room for improvement, but I'm just like, hey, I'm 26 now. I feel like it only gets better with myself the older I get, and I have amazing people around me at the moment. I have found good people that believe in what I'm doing, and yeah, right now I'm just here scanning my upgraded mirror selfie. We're old now, but we're not.